No, takže štatistika 23%. Hlavných misií 8 z 32. To je ešte dlhokon vedľajší misií. Misiou kamošov pod svieti, pod kanou kamošov. No dobre.
Let me out. Thank God. These prisoners are hell hole. I have to get out. I don't know why you're here, and I don't care.
Ďalšia žolnierka.
They will move faster that way. More guards are coming. They always do. Hey, my name's Michelle. Thank you.
Stop there. I'll need your guns and all, man.
You know what the group you're saying? They say all of you are going to leave the country. Just a bunch of lies. Don't believe everything you hear. You pay us to do the job, eh? We're gonna do it.
You're good at your job. Better than the other men I've hired. The AFLR is getting very strong thanks to you. That's good.
What Dr. Kagumba is trying to tell you is that we've got a job and we're looking for a freelancer to take it. Someone like you, China. The APR is providing security for some European agribusiness. You know the type. Blokes in three-piece suits eager to try some funny business with the local ecosystem and no complaints. So APR soldiers guard the farms and in exchange the company gives them all the rabbit food they can eat. We would like you to put a stop to this treachery. The company farm is in the foothills east of town. There's a shed in there, between two greenhouses. It houses the irrigation pumps. You figure out a way to destroy them.
Then the scientists would understand that the APR cannot offer protection to anybody. If you can do their job, that is.
You get the gist, eh? Go to the greenhouse complex, find the shed with all the pipes, take it out. Payment in stones, same as always. You're on your own here, China. Don't expect any friendly faces out there, even from us.
I told you those moles are useless.
When I sent you...
We don't even know where he is.
Looks like we lost our playmate, just as I was getting into a groove.
Fall back and regroup it. We'll have another go at it.
Hey, come here now!
I think he got away. Right, how'd they lose him?
My nap.
Shut up, I'm looking like.
Far enough. No weapons. Come on, arms up.
Good, you hear? This conflict with the APR, it has been going on for a long time. Both sides tolerate the conflict because we understand it. But things have changed. You have changed them. The UFLL is almost unstoppable here. Even the party leader doesn't realize. So, I've decided to eliminate Kouassi and assert our control in the north. I will be the voice of stability and peace. You are the only person for this job. Kouassi is at the Koga Falls Lodge right now. He has only few bodyguards. It will be easy. It will only take one bullet. Together, you and I can steer the future of this country. Samuel, open the door. I'll wait to hear from you.
Call Cecil. Come on.
He's there! What do we do? What do you think?
We need cover!
Wait, show them you got them in here!
No, fuck!
Wrong! We need to stay right here.
Who slapped you down?
You're gonna die!
Oh, stupid! Oh, Christ! Don't make a shot!
Come back! What's the matter?
Oh shit, you got the new guy.
TJ, name was TJ.
I'm not a man.
I'm gonna throw you.
Stop
him,
stop him, please.
Thank you.
Admiral Wagen, the reporter from the bar. Listen, the situation has changed, and I think it's going to affect both of us. I need to speak with you. Please, can you meet me at the lumber camp outside of town? It's isolated there.
Thank you for meeting me. I apologize for these dreadful conditions. This was the only safe place I could think of. I hear that Gagumba sent you to Goka Force to kill Prosper Kwasi. So it's true. The UFLL has launched a massive offensive in the Northern District, and the word is, you were meant to be their first target. You are lucky to be alive. They are still looking for you and the other foreigners as well. You've all been declared spies. I don't know if you've heard that bit of perverse news. The soldiers are on their way to Mike's bar. They intend to line up all your friends against the wall and shoot them one by one. They're rounding up all the villagers as well. Troops are sweeping for civilians in Pala at the moment. They'll reach for the Malia's church before long. When they get there, they will kill everyone inside. Of that, you can be sure. You could help them, you know. Not everyone. There's not enough time for that. But you could go to Mike's or the church. I suppose you have to make that choice. I have to go. A car is on its way. I have arranged transport to Mosate Seleo in the south. I should be safe there. For a while, anyway. Be careful, they are looking for you.
You are not sick today. That's good. We need everybody to be healthy. A very important day. We have to go. You stay behind. It's us they want, not you. Please, after we go, move the cabinet over the entrance so they can't follow us. Thank you, thank you. Thank you very much.
sound strong enough to stop the UFLL. They screwed you pretty good. So we've got new men in office. Now what do you think's gonna happen? You already know. The whole world knows. First, they'll take everything they can get their hands on. Rob the banks and the stores. Then, the men will be lined up against the wall and shot. Chop children's arms off and cut the tendons in the necks. And the women. It's a goddamn disease, whatever it is. A cancer. You see it, they can't get enough. They just take and take until it kills them. And once they're gone, someone else takes their place in their disease too. Every cell is infected. And the longer you stay, the deeper the virus goes. In the end, nobody will be left, just the disease. So what do you do with this particular situation? Quarantine the patients. Or you just get dirty along with the rest of them.
No stab wounds, head still attached to your body. You want out of here, no problem. Bring a truck around, leave it for you here at the shelter, but I require something. Go back north and kill Kakumba. It'll be easy, he's holding a troop rally, standing on a truck wide open. Sort yourself out. When the storm dies down, head down to Sefapani and meet us there.
Listen up! We're proceeding south. Prep a truck for recce and push it into shape.
find the cowards that hide in their homes, that refuse to fight for the honor of their country. They are the enemy, as surely as the APR one. We fight for each other, my brothers. Not for the ships standing by. They'll be forgotten. Wild will be exalted as great warrior. So, it is a good day for us all. Not forget this moment. You will tell your children, and your children's children of the day when you hear Kakumba speak. This event has been singled out all over the world. Newspapers all over the world will recall this date. All Africa will follow this example. Led by your humble servant, Kakumba and Batuwe.
Thank you.